Jackie, thank you. Well, live television can sometimes be a tricky business, and here is one reason why. BBC News was about to cross to the weather when the control room unexpectedly changed cameras.
All the detail you could possibly want. I've just seen Thomas Schaffernacker preparing for it, so I'm not entirely... Every now and then, there's always one mistake. That was it. Now,
oops, the middle finger gesture is the weatherman's latest on-air gaffe, which has forced the BBC to apologise. He's also been caught giggling and swearing on TV.